The young Republican nationalists of the Congress felt that their national dignity had been attacked. Supported by President Madison, the military hawks of Congress in spring 1812 began preparations for war, which by now seemed inevitable. In June 1812, war was declared on Britain, and the American troops launched an offensive against the British army scattered around the Canadian forts. At that time, bloodshed and war was part of daily routine in Europe, and France had occupied vast territories. Having defeated Spain, Austria, and Prussia, the French were now approaching the borders of Russia. Napoleon had established himself as Lord of continental Europe. After 1805, the war at sea developed very differently. A series of glorious victories by the British fleet proved its dominance. When Britain imposed a continental blockade along the northwestern coast of Europe, Napoleon responded by capturing trade vessels that were headed for their waters. The neutral America was at the epicenter of a terrific economic war and helplessly watched as its ships fell prey to both warring parties. In 1812, when war broke out between the USA and Britain, Tecumseh sided with the British and was made a brigadier general. At the head of a large squad of Native Americans, he led operations against the advancing U.S. troops, causing them considerable damage.